At last, we will finally destroy Overwatch. However, before we can do that, everyone must first be properly equipped.